It's the Miss Mail Show.
Hey, Chicago, this is Miss Mails, and it's going down right here on the Miss Mail Show. We are in the artsy neighborhood of Pilsen, Chicago, in front of Studio 18. Let me tell you about this spot. It is Chicago's first spa-teak and healing center. We're going to go in, we're going to talk to the owner, the crew, check out her facilities, and see what they have to offer us. So come on in. Let's check it out. We're just gonna talk to you for a few minutes and check out the facilities and let our audience know what you have to offer.
Studio 18 is a full service salon, and we do offer everything from cut and color. We have four stylists on hand. We have a master stylist and colorist, and then we also have a stylist who caters to ethnic hair.
Wow, that's great.
It's very exciting to
so
have her.
It doesn't matter, you know, what type of hair you have, you can supply services for that person.
Certainly, anything. We do men, women, and children, and all of our stylists are experts in their field, so you're kind of guaranteed a great haircut.
Okay, so this is a spa, teak, and healing center. That's so interesting to me. So not only do you have spa services, but you have a mini boutique here.
We do.
Let's go to the boutique and show the audience, you know, what you have as a boutique here. That's so unique.
Well, of course, we're going to have our salon products. We carry the Sebastian and American Crew brand. And then we offer a space for designers and artists to carry their line on consignment. Wow. So we have everything from jewelry to clothing to imported scarves from Afghanistan. We're always looking for new designers and artists to come and fill the space. If you're interested, just give us a call.
Okay, so this is the salon area. This is where all the magic happens. Tell us what's going on here.
Well, right in this area here, we have four stylists. We have one master colorist who uses the Wella line. Mm-hmm. So you're always going to get a great, vibrant color. And then we also have Alicia, who works with ethnic hair, mm-hmm. and uses the Design Essential product line. So very, very comfortable, very, very natural, and this is what we do here.
Wow.
In this area, we also provide our manicure pedicure, which we offer as shellac, which is a very natural polish that goes on and it lasts 4 weeks.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You have the shellac.
A lot of women love that.
Very good. Is there anything else you want to say about this area before we move back into the spa area and the side area?
Well, in this area, you are guaranteed a great cut or color, so you're going to be satisfied every single time you walk in. And walk out.
Great. Okay. Let's keep it open.
Okay.
Okay, now this is the spa and facial room. This is where you can get your spas done and your facials done. Now tell us more about what's done in this room.
Well, a beautiful room, actually. And here we have Mimi, who is our esthetician. And we do all different types of facials for all skin types. We also offer the very, very famous Galvanic, which is an age lock system that helps to create smoother skin, less wrinkles. Now what they're performing is she's doing a mask on our client, Megan, and a mask is going to help refresh the skin and leave it cool and feeling clean. With any of our facials, Mimi is very, very good at relaxing you. Sometimes I even fall asleep myself. But with our treatments, you do get a hand and foot massage.
Oh, wow. That's
so it's
great.
A little bit of all over your body service.
Yeah, that's, oh, wow.
Thanks, Mimi.
Thanks, Mimi. Mm-hmm. Tell us more about the massage services that you have available here at Studio 18.
Well, we do offer all types of massages. Mm-hmm. We have everything from site-specific to custom, and we offer golfers massages, just very, very specific to make you feel relaxed and comfortable, and of course the traditional Swedish and deep tissue is offered here as well. Mm-hmm. In addition to those services, we have the famous Qi treatment, which is a machine that helps you lay on your back, you kind of relax, and it helps to align and get you prepared for a really great massage. Mm-hmm. We also have the heating machine, which can relax your muscles and also prepare you for an awesome massage and very, very relaxing. And then we offer the reflexology in here and the Reiki. And Reiki is a very spiritual, helps to balance your chakras and leave you very, very peaceful and help your spirit.
Thank you so much for showing us your facilities. We're going to go back in the front and we're going to talk a little bit more.
Fantastic.
What would you tell someone that is
getting discouraged or is ready to give up their dream or vision of becoming a business owner?
I would definitely say do not give up, because some of the discouragement may be from time that you're feeling that it's taking to get to that right spot. But if you do it right and you do it slow and you don't rush it, you're going to be a success.
Right.
So don't give up. And even if you do decide, you know what, I've tried this, it's not working for me, at least you've been succeeded in your dream and you've learned from what you've done, and you can move on to something better and bigger.
You know, there are other salons.
I know.
You know, there are other spas, there are other boutiques, maybe not all in one like this one, but what makes you different from other spas, other boutiques, other business owners, period?
Well, what makes us different is that it's not just me. I'm not just the owner. I actually work with all of our staff. We have here a team of people, everything from our artists and our designers to our stylists and colors. Everybody works together to make the space successful.
Absolutely.
And very, very different is that we have a little bit of everything. A woman can come in here, enjoy their time here, get some great jewelry, get some great clothes, learn some good styles, get some great color, and then take a class or two. And we're always having new classes. So I think that makes us a little different in that it's just not your come and get your hair done and get out the door because the next client's ready to go.
Right.
You could, after you get your hair done, you can browse, you can take a class, feel very, very comfortable, hang around with us.
Right.
Even if you have a talent and you want to offer it here, let's talk.
Yes, yeah. That's great. If there was one word that you had to teach a child, you had to teach a child that definition of the word, mm-hmm. what would that word be? And tell us why.
I believe in the word spirit, and because spirit has so many different meanings, it's not only a vital part of your character and a vital part of your life, it sets you apart from everyone else. Mm-hmm. Your character is going to what is going to make you, going to introduce you to different things in the world. So I think spirit is a very, very important word to teach a child. In addition, the word spirit is very, very special because without him, none of this could be possible.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Well, thank you again for being on the Miss Mail Show. We really appreciate it. Again, this is Studio 18 in Pilsen, Chicago. And before we leave, tell us where exactly the address is,
sure.
How we can get in contact with Studio 18.
Well, Studio 18 is located at 1834 South Ashland, and our phone number is 312-624-8396. And actually, a little surprise for Miss Mel. If you go on Facebook and look for our page, Studio 18 Spa Teak, and become a fan, and mention that you saw us on the Miss Mel Show, you'll get $15 off any service here at Studio.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So much, Amberly.
No problem.
Thank you so much for tuning in, and we'll be right back. Thanks.
It's the Miss Mel Show.
Today here at Reggie's came about from the recent passing of my wife Shannon. We talked about having something in her memory, and we came up with the Will Do Foundation, Will Do Event. So here
and
we
what are. Can you tell my audience about how important it is to take care of yourself as women and as men?
Geared toward African American women, it's for all women, but African American women, they have the highest death rate.
Yes, we
of,
do.
You know, breast cancer. So we really want to make sure that people get self breast examinations, get their mammograms. Early detection is the
Absolutely.
Key to breast cancer for men and women.
What can you tell the husbands and boyfriends out there about talking to their wives, talking to their girlfriends about examinations and about their health?
Those times when you do checks, women do checks, or go to the doctor and get the mammograms, it is a stressful situation.
Absolutely.
But you got to have that support.
Okay, so how can we get in contact with the Will Do Foundation if you want to talk to Rob McKay, if you want to help him, because these are charity events? How can they get in contact with you? What's your email address?
The email address is willdofoundation@gmail.com.
Or you can always go on to Miss Mel's show on Facebook and find out more about the Will Do Foundation. Thank you so much for talking
All right.
to us.
Thank
and
you.
Thanks for tuning in. We'll be right back.